Okay.
Thank you.
Listen, don't tell anyone about this.
You actually did it? I'm going to pay you good for this one. Look, bud, friend of mine owns a bar just outside of town, and he's been looking for an alcohol supplier. So here's what I'm thinking. We ask old Jigs Casey to show you how to make moonshine, then make some, and I'll see if we can sell it to him. He's a pushover.
Thank you. Moonshine, you say? I don't make that stuff anymore. Sit down. Let me tell you a story. When I was a boy, I took out a college loan. But I never went to college. Well, they started asking for the money. I told them I used the money to build a nuclear bomb. And that I'd appreciate it if they stopped calling. Well, they stopped calling, so it's been sitting here since then, and I should probably get rid of it. Maybe you can haul it to the dump for me. But, do it at night so nobody sees you. Do that and I'll tell you how to make your own moonshine.
Chicks, Casey, what did I tell you about moonshine? No more moonshine, you old fool.
That's not even what I'm doing out here, lady.
And get rid of that goddamn nuclear bomb. I don't want that thing sitting in the yard no more.
Thank you.
The city is gonna be all over me with this. Let's pretend this never happened.
Thanks. I'll mark my old moonshine still on your map. With that still, you can make and sell all the moonshine you want. And if you don't know what to do, my old journal should be lying around there somewhere. Should have all the info you need to get started.
Jiggs, I hear you out there talking about moonshine. No more moonshining!
Does it look like I'm moonshining out here? I'm just sitting here talking. Look out the window. See that? Nuclear bomb's gone. Thanks, partner.
How's that moonshine business coming along? I mean that soda pop business.
Jiggs!
Damn it, lady! Can you do me a favor? Come closer. You think you can bring me some moonshine?
Jiggs, I hear you out there talking about moonshine.
Oh, hell! Never mind!